Yeah, niggas don't know shit about me. First house off Woodworth and EC 1986, the year it beat. My middle name is Swahili, cause daddy was in the Black Panther shit. Leather medallion, African. Mama taught school and dad did too. Lived in the hood with the kids bad news, so mama used my auntie address so the devil wouldn't have me possessed. Whatever she did to relieve her stress, hit it for me pretty good, I guess. First rap I heard, I was 6 years old. Will Smith, Fresh Prince, that shit was so cold. Hypnotized by them rhymes. Pretty smart kid, understood them lines. Front porch on Thornhill, cooking up rap. All my niggas now been my niggas way back. 10 years old, blowing niggas wigs back. Like, damn, little man, who taught you that? Yeah, I was baby man. Rode my bike on any land. Then my little sister came and mom and pop split up again. For the umpteen time, shit's gonna be fine. Mama said headphones on, bumping them rhymes. I'm 11 years old with the mind of a G. Ain't no everybody ain't think like me. Willow Arms, building E. Miss my nigga Mondo, rest in peace. Moved down south, 5th grade. Macon County really made me a man on my own. Small little time, big shit went on. Shot my first gun in the woods. 9th grade, moved right back to the hood on St. Clair. Thought I was gonna be a superstar athlete. Their asthma attacked me. Put that shit on the backseat and got back on that rhyming. Bought that studio time with them ends. I stayed up cutting grass and just a little bit of grinding that ain't nobody know about. Daddy taught me patience. Keep that money in the bank, he said, when I got cake from Atlantic Records. I was 18, no lawyer on the scene. When I signed that wet dream, got some paper though, racks, commas, dollars. I thought I was set for life, cause I ain't had no knowledge about life. Niggas ain't cutting no slack when it comes to them ears, niggas losing their life. I learned to stay off of the scene, cause ain't nothing but bullets and trouble at night. And my nigga Hawk can no longer walk underworld, God, I'ma take his advice. If you get a chance to do something real, do it right, cause you cannot do it twice. I set myself on the mission to get him to see shit a little bit different and tell him there's more ways of making a living. My nigga Stace was 19 when they gave him 38 years in that prison. I sent him some pics so we see how he living. And these are the cards I was given. The bio.